Have you checked your site's DMCA profile? It's really easy. www.dmca.com/site report/the domain of your website, like www.streamtest.net. And of course, you could just put in whatever your website is. And then you get to see the compliance details and how many items are protected and a screenshot, among other things. But that's how you get to your DMCA site report. Check it out.